cases, we know we're going to release these people back to society, and the fact that we're not taking the obvious steps to rehabilitate them, it just seems like a self-inflicted wound that you would never imagine we would commit upon ourselves, you know, with open eyes.